journey began in ISRO, where I was involved in a few rocket launches from Sriharikota. I used to be amazed at the way the satellite used to have two strips of solar panels, which used to power when it was in the orbit. That was a spark which I had when I was in ISRO. Later on, I moved on to Delhi and I joined the media hub. And also there used to be one program called Greenathon, where a small remote village used to be given with small little solar lanterns, because we all take electricity for granted, but there are villages, trust me, they don't have electricity. They have not seen electricity at all in their lives. So this small little lantern used to be charged, used to be one small charging station where one person used to be in charge of this charging, and this village used to hand over the lantern to this person, and they used to go for work. While coming back in the evening, used to collect that lantern, and they used to light up this house. And this spark was there in me that, okay, I should do something for the environment. And I want to do something, not only really creating awareness, but also give a solution. Later on, I started SmartSustain.in. I did a lot of content on the solar rooftops. So where, you know, the house has a roof, and we put solar panels on that, and also it used to have an inverter and also a battery, so that, you know, the house will be lit most of the time. It's not only about saving the cost on electricity bills, but also it's something, small little things we do for the environment. Usually the electricity which we have, it you know, it's powered by the fossil fuels, you know, which is not good for the environment. So this solar energy is very, very good, and thankfully India has almost like 300 plus days of sunlight, and why can't we harness that sunlight and start producing electricity? And it's a very, very simple technology, and even the cost is also not so much. So I started involving in many projects here. Even for example, a farmhouse or a small house or industries. Industries, the major overheads is electricity. So it cuts by 90%. You know, the electricity bill will be almost cut by 90% if they start using the solar panels. So this is what triggered me. Like, it's not only about cutting costs, it also saves a lot of fossil fuel being burned for the creation of electricity. On this World Energy Conservation Day, I appeal to everybody to start saving energy, and also start using rooftop solars, where it will save a lot of money on your electricity bills, and also it will save the environment.